In this video, we will look at an extremely important concept related to polynomials. Think about it. There can actually be just two broad categories of polynomials. The first category, which has just one variable, and the second one, which has more than one variable. That's it. These are the only two possibilities. An example of the first type would be 6x raised to 5 plus 2x squared minus 7x plus 9. This polynomial has just one variable, which is x. An example of the second type would be 5xy cubed plus 17xy plus 9y squared plus 9. This has two variables, x and y, which makes it fall into the second category. So what about these two categories? Why did we form them? It is for the concept we will look at in this video, the degree of the polynomial. In the first category, where we have just one variable, the degree is the largest exponent of that variable. Here, 5 is the largest exponent, which tells us that the degree is 5. The degree of this polynomial is 5. Let's look at a second example in this category. 21x plus 6x cubed plus 7 plus x squared. In the first term, the degree of x is 1. In the second term, the degree of x is 3. And in the last term, it's 2. 3 becomes the largest exponent of the variable. And that's why the degree of this polynomial is 3. Is it any different in the second case? Yes, slightly different. In the second case, for each term, we add the exponents of each variable in it. How will it work out for the first example? Remember, we have to look at each term individually. Consider the first term, 5xy cubed. We had to add the exponents of each variable in it. The exponent of x is 1 and the exponent of y is 3. So for the first term, we consider the power to be 1 plus 3, which is 4. Now we come to the second term. There are two variables, x and y, and each of them have an exponent equal to 1. Adding the exponents, we consider the exponent of this term to be 1 plus 1, which equals 2. In the third term, we have just one variable. Its exponent will just be 2. And as we have no variables in the last term, its exponent will be 0. Remember, we are looking at exponents of variables. The exponent of variables of the last term is 0. And the largest of these becomes the degree. The degree of this polynomial is 4, which is the highest amongst these. Here's our last example. 7xz plus 10 plus 3z cubed y plus 19y raised to 4. We have 4 terms here. In the first term, the sum of exponents of x and z is 2. In the second case, since we have no variables, the exponent is 0. In the third term, it's 3 plus 1, which equals 4. And in the fourth term as well, the exponent is 4. 4 is the highest amongst these 4 terms. Hence, the degree of this polynomial is 4.